you look at, there are various different studies by Gartner, Aberdeen, Oldham, which will show that the proportion spent on the software component of a solution is negligible relative to the total cost of deploying an IT solution. And it can be, depending on the nature of what you're doing, a factor of 3, 4 to 1, right up to 10, 20 to 1, depending on what you're doing. And most of those costs are hidden. But for a small organization or a medium-sized organization to take on those not only costs, but challenges and unforeseen costs, there's no transparency. Whereas in cloud computing, there's complete transparency because it's pay as you go. The price is there, it's visible to you. You know, if I have so many users for so much period of time, that's my cost exposure. Hence, I can easily measure return on investment. I can easily measure time to value. There are significant benefits over the traditional approach with all its hidden costs, but often, more importantly, risk.